I didn't do anything. I didn't even move it. This is day two of Silent Hill. Konami. I'm not ghosting, I'm just slow. Yeah, I don't like being on Twitch on the phone. It's just don't. I do feel like I type a lot slower on the phone. He's got to go to the bathroom. See, it's these things right here that piss me off. I can type, yeah. I type so much quicker on the keyboard. Even if there's like emotes I use all the time, it's easier to type those two than search for them. I don't know if that makes sense. I was just in here, was I not? Correct on mobile. Yeah, that too. That too. That's probably like the only pro tip for me. Know what I'm doing in here. See, I need to get through here. Hey, Forrest! Thank you again for the raid. What were you playing? But also, Sloth, I don't know. It doesn't really say Ramon that much with the autocorrect. Among Us and then Destiny 2. Were you the imposter? And. Oh fuck! There's bugs in here. I can't play Among Us too much. I go crazy. That's not gonna happen for us. There's no way. I'm gonna. Did I not open this? I feel like. Oh man. Come on, dude. Like. What is this? Oh my God. Don't think I've been here. Hey, 6 hours. Stefan, how's it going? Are you just waking up? No, there's no way this can be jammed. What if there's something in there that I need? What is that? You are just not waking up. I think there's some people that care here, Trip. Now get it at 9 tomorrow, Trip, right? Nice. How goes the silent healing? I just started, and I'll be completely honest. Oh, fuck. No, I died! Well, I didn't get that far. I was just running around. Oh, maybe I should increase the brightness level. He did stab our butt. Oops. I have to do it. Can I do it? Oh, see, like, this shit is way... You know what? Let's go to 7. Let's see how it looks. Let's see how that looks. We found something, though. How did I find that? Does it even look different? I don't even know. Don't blame me. I thought I think I got something over here. Muffins, thank you for the lurk. You're out partying with all the bitches. Is that what you were doing, Stefan? Tell us, what was going on? Oh, come on! Was this where we got the thing? We got something. Where was that? I think I gotta go back and get it. Stefan, did this. Yeah, that's what I got, but I don't know. Are you kidding me? That shit's locked. Damn it. Alright, well, I unlocked that. Oh, hold on, actually. How's my health? What do I do with this rubber ball? Okay. So we're on the other side now? I gotta go back and find that stupid thing. Wherever the fuck it is. Jesus Christ, man. These guys need to get off my nutsack. Was it the one over here? Or was it? What the fuck? You guys, I don't know where it's at. See you in a little bit, Ramon. Cat jam. You guys remember what door it was? I thought it was one of these right here. I don't remember. Ah, here we go. Go kill him! Get the other one. Okay. Okay. Nut kick. So ghosting is when you just kind of ignore somebody, Trip. Let's say you go on a date with someone and they, you know, write to you, but you kind of just don't write back because you're not interested, so you just kind of ghost them. You know, you just disappeared, hence ghost. You are the ghosted one. That's all I got from here, didn't I? Oh man. I feel like I know where I gotta go, but I don't know how to get there. I have to go to the bottom right, don't I? Like down in the basement? When you had them as a friend on Facebook. But it's not because you like accidentally didn't contact them because you're bad at that. It's like you purposely just didn't want anything to do with this person, so you just ghosted them. Fox, how are you? Do you guys know where I gotta go? Like, cloudburst is my safe word, and I need a cloudburst. Fucking cloudburst. If you guys have any idea, like, what floor, what room, I've got a rubber ball. what else did I pick up? Ampole? Have you gone to the top floor? To the roof? I did, and I tried turning the... I don't know why my mind is going black. You know, the wheel. What is it? For the steams. I tried turning that. I couldn't. You gotta find your... I'm gonna ignore Jarek. The answer to your increase, yes. I think Zeph's the only one that knows what's going on. The roof is where you have to go. You can do something there. It takes a lot of hard looking. Okay, I'll go to the roof then. Thank you. Bless you, and I hope all good things happen to you, Zeph. Everything in life goes good. So, upstairs. Finally, Zeph. I think we're at the roof. No. Almost. We're almost there. If you said there's something, I'll try to figure it out. If you said there's something here that I gotta... I will do my best figure out until I can't anymore. See, this is what I... The valve, there we go. I don't know why that couldn't... So there's a valve and I'm pretty sure I need to turn that on. What? There's a hanging key. Is this where you turn on the fucking valve now? Yeah. Was that it? About fighting back with love. It drains in the wrong hole. Oh! The rubber ball. That's what the rubber ball is for. Nothing special. Okay. The rubber ball. Human, though, shakes my head. Be nice to the bot. You know what? I'm gonna have a talk with the bot, and it's just gonna be mean to you guys again. I thought it was for something else. I had no idea. I don't even know why we had that stupid rubber ball. Now it makes sense. There we go. Can we take back the rubber ball, or is it just... Hold on, let me see real quick. The key went down the drain. Well... I hate this man. So it's... please tell me it's... the second floor, maybe? Okay. I have to check every room. For this stupid key. Get away! I did too much! I did too much for you to kill me. Hey, Dino, how's it going? Oh. Ooh, I thought those were matches. Outside where it drains. Maybe the courtyard. You might be right. Maybe I gotta go to the courtyard. How far into the game? I don't know. I'm at this school and I don't know how far that is. I don't think that far at all. I'm gonna go to the courtyard and see if it's... Fuck! And there's bugs and everything! I'm dying. Run, you fool. Fucking run. Of course he will trip. She's about 31%. Never play this, I wouldn't know either. Yeah, that's, I don't know. I never know. They use a stream deck? I do. And I know there is an update. What's this? Hydrate, everybody. Posture check. Messy! Why you gotta yell though? Not you, Messy, Jarek. Why just get... Is it a kitty again? Hey, Jarek! Are you able to mute, unmute on Discord with her, or do you just use... I think you can. I don't do that. I have a Go XLR that takes care of all the audio part of it. I don't remember using my Stream Deck for muting Discord, but I'm sure you can. I don't know. So I just use it for transitions now. And sounds, sound alerts and stuff. Leave it to this guy to investigate a weird noise. Who painted the school locker? I should have saved it. I expect to be greeted. Well, Messi, now you know. Next time, just say, hey, everybody. Because then everyone's going to be on your ass. Oh, my God. The library. Sub-Zero 69. Nice. How are you? Why is the camera looking like this? Something's gonna... I'm a little tired, Sub-Zero. Mostly lazy, but I'm doing okay. Hey! Alright. A library? So I have to go all the way around, right? Is that what it's telling me to do? Yeah, because there's no library. Okay. Are you here? Library. Library. This guy cracks me up. He's like... Shit, shit, shit. Okay, it's okay. Go this way. Fuck, man! You guys can't like... Go somewhere else with that shit. Oh my goodness, dude. Just jump over the thing. Oh no. Barry is lying. Okay, and then I just go down straight. The library, so I can open that door. That's what I'm getting at. What if there's something in there? Okay, cat, just let that are you here die. Wait, what? What are you talking about, Stefan? My Saturday is going super lazy, and now I'm hanging out with you guys. How about yours, Messi? That someone used a sticker. Scared the shit out of me. The Monster Lurks is the book's title. Manifestation of delusions. Poltergeists are among these. Negative emotions like fear, worry, or stress manifest into external energy with physical effects. Nightmares have, in some cases, been shown to trigger them. However, such phenomena do not appear to happen to just anyone. Although it's not clear why, adolescents, especially girls, are prone to such occurrences. I do. I got the purple one. When they came out with the purple one, I was like, yeah, that's it right there. Save money and just make tacos at home. Stefan Pazef wanted tacos too. She didn't go to the grocery store. It Is it the rose gold one? Because didn't the rose gold one and this purple one and like a blue one and I forgot what else came out at the same time? Hearing this, the hunter armed with bow and arrow said, "I will kill the lizard." But upon meeting his opponent, he held back, taunting, "Who's afraid of a reptile?" At this, the furious lizard hissed, "I'll swallow you up in a single bite." Then the huge creature attacked, jaws opened wide. This was what the man wanted. Calmly drawing his bow, he shot into the lizard's gaping mouth. Effortlessly, the arrow flew, piercing the defenseless maw, and the lizard fell down dead. I don't care. Why are you being like this? Be nice to Stefan. Stefan. This is from an old fairy tale. I remember reading this as a kid. Well, Harry, I don't have a good feeling about something. And I'm not sure anymore that we should be looking for your kid. Aww, you must have cried, Stefan. I can't go this. Okay, now I can go this way, you guys. This is a side I couldn't go. Is this a classroom? It's locked. What's this side right here? I can unlock this door finally. Where is the save? Though. Nah, we should be fine, right? I'll just mourn it. No kid is worth this much effort. His crotch goblin? Oh my god. Oh, now all of a sudden Stefan cares what tacos you're getting. Kidding me? I can't go this way. Daniel, thank you for the gift sub to Slim. Thank you, friend. Oh, an arrayed Nocturnal, hello. What? Another raid? Welcome on in. Nocturnal, how was your stream? Welcome on in, hi. If you guys are new here, my name is Kat and I'm a variety streamer, damn. Damn, everyone's so... It's been so nice today. You finished... Was it your first playthrough? Of this one? How many Silent Hill games are there? I'm planning to play them. It's going great. I am at the Midwich Elementary School. And... You know... It's going. Fans say only the first three matter. Was my very first. Nice. Yeah, I heard this one's good. I hear the second one's great. And the third one's good too, I think. And anyone that's played Silent Hill, I just absolutely love it. There's 17 Silent Hill games. And fans say only the first three matter. Oh, man. And did you like it? How long did it take you to finish this one? I feel like it's taking me a long time. Yeah, people really respond. And even after three, I hate it when they sometimes do that. Like when they just keep putting out games, you know? Where am I? It was difficult but nice. Yeah, I get a little worried that I'm just gonna get stuck in the same exact place a lot. You got the bad ending. Well, I'm right there, right behind you. Silent Hill is left. They're not as many. Is that Kingdom Hearts? Like 15-hour-ish in total. I died a lot. Oh man, this is my second stream and I feel like I'm not even that far in. Centauri, how's it going? Thanks. I used to have a GIF that had Dumbledore's Snape there. I should probably bring it back. It goes with the song. You dressed up as a Silent Hill nurse today? Nice. I totally understand if you need to do like the after streamer stuff. Totally understand. Thank you again for the raid. And I'm glad you enjoyed the game. What house are you in, Santori? Where we like Harry Potter here too. Thank you for the lurk. Oh, and Katie wants to do a spin. We'll do a quick spin then. Depending what it is, we'll see. Mars Cakes, how are you? You're Gryffindor, nice. 1,000 coins. Wow. 1,000 coins again, Katie. And Nocturnal Slytherin. Or Slytherin sometimes. I get Gryffindor the most. Nice, Stefan. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for sharing, Stefan. You just can't let people just love stuff, right? The wheel is rigged. You know what, Katie? If I make progress in this game, I'll give you a free wheel, okay? A free wheel. Dark Zero, how's it going? Cool story, Stefan. Make progress. If I can get out of this school, I will give you a free wheel. Today. How are you, Dark? Do I get free stuff if you make progress? The wheel is for everybody. Basically, if you think about it, whatever it lands on, everybody gets it, you know? So, yeah, you all get something, whatever the free offer or whatever the wheel offers. All right, so a car, free car. I feel like I have to go to the boiler room. Okay, jerk. A car won't fit on that wheel. Yes, F. Yes. What is it? I'll be honest, this whole school is fucking confusing. Every door is blocked. You were looking for the key, remember? Oh shit, you're right. Courtyard. I completely forgot about that. And you know what? I think I know what that key is for. I think. He's on a trip. That's my favorite part about this. Okay, let's go downstairs. Hold on. There's somebody, some things over here. Where is the... where do you save? You save somewhere over here. Where was it? The infirmary, right? That's where you save? Alright, I'm gonna go save and then find the key. So I feel like... we did quite a bit. No! Fuck off! Harry, let's go! Shit. Let's do the second one. Okay. Put a 3090 on the wheel. It's still not there. No. You know what? I was gonna do it. But that clip I found, I think I have to find another clip. You can kind of hear the... I guess what I'm saying is it wasn't a good quality sound. So I have to find like another clip. Cause you know how like in the background you can hear like kind of like the background noise of the person recording it, so I was doing it and then I heard that, so I have to find like the actual clip from the show. You know what I'm saying. I want like a good quality one, especially for the damn one. Harry likes to fuck up, he does. Tay, how are you? What movie did you go see?
Oh, hell no!
Ah! Classroom key? That's probably... please tell me that's for all of them. There's a new one? Yes, I know. I'm really bad keeping up with this. How was it? And you said it was really good? Nice. I think I'm gonna go... should I go back upstairs? How come I don't have that door open? Oh, what did you have? Shit. I just wanna make sure I open all my doors. Okay, so this one's open. I can open- please tell me I can open this door. Oh, it's jammed. But I can go through here. Actually... that's locked. So that one I can't open at all. When you stop ghosting me. I mean, you just told her not too long ago you don't care what she like, that she has tacos. Just saying. Okay, so that's unlocked. I kind of wanted to do that. We just go straight and then up the stairs. I'm ghosting you again. Forget Fall Guys. You don't like Fall Guys, Stefan? We all have a great time playing that game on Discord. So I think I go back up here. Please tell Please tell me those classroom doors open. Sorry I keep opening the frickin'. Okay, just straight shot. Okay. Don't make me buy it for you, Stefan. Why don't you like Fall Guys? I thought you did. Please don't. You know what? We're all gonna buy it for you. Why do you not like Fall Guys? I thought you had fun with it. Can I unlock this? Okay. Oh! Shh! It's a stupid bug. Stream's been good. We're making a little progress. Thanks to Zeph. If we buy you 5 copies, you have to play 5 times more. I will chip in, Eddie. Fall- Stefan Fall Guys cheered. Yes, you are. You can't just not accept our gift. Can... Is there something over here? That I just don't see? I guess not. Storage. Oh, this is not good, you guys. They're just giving me a bunch of shotgun shells. Before I go in that boiler room, I am going to switch guns real quick. I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh, my health is low. There we go. All I said was roof. It like, sometimes I just need like just a little bit, just a little bit of help to just put me in the right direction, and sometimes the rest just comes naturally. Sometimes. So thank you so much, Ziff. Hydrate. Everybody hydrate. I do too, Trip. Stefan just doesn't want any crowns. I said I'll buy it when it goes on sale. But what if we just gift it to you? Yeah, like, when I appreciate when... I don't know, I appreciate when I ask for help and people just kind of like... Just give me like a little something, you know? They don't just straight up tell me everything, you know? They just give me a little something, something like a little push and just let me figure it out. So I love those. Those are good. What's this? Oh! I didn't mean to... What did I do last time? Just turn it left? I think I gotta open up a path. No, I didn't realize I pressed something. Thank you. You can't just like, oh, I see. There's two of them. Ooh, everybody like is getting tacos today. You say that, but then during this hurry. Well, sometimes we just need full instructions, okay? Alright, so go back real quick. Alright, stop right there. Damn. It's hard out there in the streets. I got kind of messed up here. Hold on, y'all. It's okay. I'll get us out of here, fam. I did it, you guys. Who designed this building? Right? Supreme Tacos? Oh my lord, what is that? Is that Satan? Oh my lord, no, I don't want to do this! Oh, I'm dead. Woo! Oh shit. I don't want to use up all my shotgun shells. I only got 12. What? He's about to kill me. That's what's gonna happen. No, you know what? I probably will use the shotgun. That's what it's for. It's a fucking whatever this is. It's a boss fight, damn it. I should be able to use it. Oh, wait a minute. What did it do? Why is it getting dark? Just remember it's for your daughter. I forgot that I just realized they move while they shoot. I'm thinking like Resident Evil, old school Resident Evil, where they just stay in place while shooting. Like, that's cool that I moved back. I thought I was dead.
What was that?
I don't know.
Who in the hell was that?
How do we get here? Where am I? This is a boiler room. What is going on here? Get what was playing in the theater next to us? What? Is that a key? What was playing, Tay? There is a K. Gordon key. What is up, out, Darren? What's up? Did we just forget who his daughter is? Halloween Kills. I'm really excited for that one. I'm really excited for that one. I hope it's good. Daughter can kick rocks. Exactly. Whoa. We're back to normal. Hold on. I never went in here, did I? Can I go in here now? No. Let me go back to the handgun. I'll save my shotgun for fights like that. I hear a church bell, maybe? Who is ringing the bell? We're going to church now? That's like... okay. You know there's gonna be something in there. There always is. Looking at some Airbnb in LA this weekend. And some look a bit sus. Yeah, there's some that are like nice, and then there's some where it's like, Go watch it. You liked it? We're gonna watch it on Discord tomorrow. I mean, if you guys are down, we can't wait till next weekend. If some of you guys want to watch it at the movie theater. Jesus is in there. Okay. This is in the way. Okay. This is the way. Muffins, S Cat. Which areas are better? I made a bad choice when I didn't Google. What movie did you say you're watching in Discord? The new Halloween movie. Where's Walt? We can chat about it later, Muffins. I can like help you look around or look online and see what. He said it was good though. Oh, I'm excited. Yeah, if you guys are a sub and on Discord, we'll watch it tomorrow. I think it's Ash. I don't know though. Hey, enjoy your food. I think, because there's no snow on the floor. So I'm just assuming. So we gotta go to the church. Food sounds good. I probably should have saved it, but I didn't. Nope, that's not the way. So this is closed off. Oh, we're gonna do this shit again, aren't we? Dinner and a show. Aww, are you sure you want to put up with us? Wait, I want to go this way. Get out of the way! Am I like green out? Yeah, I'm good. I think there's actually a save in here. Or not, I don't know. Please tell me there's a little notebook in here. Oh yeah, I get out. Yes, let me just see if there's a save in this house. If not, I'll just spin it either way. Yep, there's a save. Perfect time to spin the wheel. Perfect time. Nice. Done. Let's spin the wheel for... I'll spin it a bunch of times right there. I spend it a bunch of times for you two. Today is just not it. Let's go. Do you like these cameras better? I do, because I didn't know you can press a button and they'll change a camera view. You can't do that with Resident Evil. So I kind of like that. So if I'm like standing here, I can like do this. Like, see, look, I didn't even see there's ammo in the kitchen. Now I'm gonna go over there and get some. Oh, yeah. Bro, yeah, Zeph. I don't know what you're playing it on the PlayStation controller. L2. You can change the camera angle if you can't see something. Zeph is like, wow. I didn't know that in the beginning. I found out in the school because I got curious and just pressed all the buttons. And that's why it's good to press all the buttons. And you play this twice. See? Bam. Just look like that. See? So there's a zombie. Bam. You can just see. Like that. So I do like this one a little better. How many hours wasted? That was my same opinion. I finished my first Resident Evil game last week. Yeah. So I can see like the similarity of both games, but this one has that option and I like that better. I wish old school Resident Evil had that. It would have saved me a lot. That's Nocturnal. I always say that when after stream, just removing makeup is the first thing I do. Cause it's just so nice. And then I go eat. And then it's fresh. Oh man, this thing is chasing me. Zigzag, you guys, zigzag. Once I like clean it with water and everything, yep, it feels great. Shower though, yes, and then go eat. Whatever is in front of me will just kill. Well, now you know, Ziv. Fuck off. Alright, so I guess that's closed off. So we gotta go back this way. Pharmacy makeup remover bomb? What? You gotta send me a link to that. I need to see. And the shit they need to do to look nice. Yep. I find it fun though when I like apply makeup. I don't know. It's like really fun. Get away. Fuck. Only because there's some things over here I want to look at. Like right here. Stupid thing. Eat in the shower with your shower beer. Like, I bet life is easy as a guy. You don't gotta worry about that. You don't gotta worry much. Oh damn! Yeah, because it sucks because women are judged by their looks. That's just how it is. Yep, it does. Jesus Christ! We're good. Link me, right? I want a link to that too. What is it? Is it like on Amazon? Okay, I think we're almost at the church. I can't imagine anymore. I know. It's amazing. I love going to drag shows and stuff, and it's just crazy. Like, I don't know. They're awesome. And that makeup. Nice. I've had a bathtub beer, to be fair. Woo. But they have fun with it. Like, people who like, you know, like wearing makeup, they have fun with it. It's art. Jesus! Question of the day, have you ever ghosted someone?
Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl?
The daughter of his daughter?
You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
The hospital?
Wait! Don't go yet!
Wait! I'll do it to freak, but I love those people that do makeup. Like, have you guys seen like the goth looks that people do? It's just, it's really cool how they do it and it freaks people out. What's this? Therapeutic? Yeah, sometimes it's therapeutic too. I like it. Screw you and your potato sack dressly. Yeah, goth style is really cool. Black eyeshadow, black lipstick. There's a key in there too? A drawbridge key? Is this something else too? No, I can't get that. And the special effects makeup and it's amazing? Yeah. It's crazy what people can do with makeup. I'm not that good at it, I don't think. And there's some out there that are just amazing. Yeah, and the special effects makeup too. Oh man. Crazy. It's fucking art. That's how people, a lot of people like to express themselves, is with makeup. Can we take the Bible with us? No? Okay. It got canceled. Oh no. It must be locked from the other side. Well, she said to go to the hospital, right? Oh, there it is. I think that's the bridge. Maybe we have to cross that bridge. Is there another door? What's this? All right, well, I'm surprised I am burst in flames walking in here. All right, I'm assuming we go to the bridge. I didn't know there was a show like that. I would have liked to watch it. Bring the flamethrower. Weapon of choice, you guys, in any game, what would it be? Just something you like to have. Flamethrower, rocket launcher, grenade launcher. Witcher, hello. Shotgun. Shotguns are always a plus. SMG. I like to do the up close and personal shooting. Water gun. That's the best answer. With holy water in it. How are you? Witcher? Pretty sure I might have to go this way. No parking at any time. My weapon will be love. Okay. Kindness. Kill them with kindness. Everyone's giving Witcher a coin. I love it. There's a rock drill. There's no gasoline. Oh no. What's with the song? Toss a coin to your Witcher. Are you guys excited for the next season of The Witcher? It's been 84 years to be exact. Definitely not an assault rifle. Right. Yeah, exactly. Love and kindness, you guys. Where are we? Oh, there is a hospital. I'll take that map and I will save for sure. Super excited, I know. Let me just pick all this stuff up. I'll take a little short stretch break. I've been sitting down a lot. And I can feel it on my lower back, so I'm just gonna take as much as breaks as I can. We do have a BRB video if you're new here, if you wanna see what the streams are about, what I'm about. Geralt, the best breakfast. When I come back, I will draw the best breakfast. All that lady told me is to go to the hospital, but I have to put down this bridge to go to the hospital. I'm assuming I need gas just because I need that thing to work so I can put down the freaking bridge. Oh, what's this? Have I seen this? There's a key on the control. Wait, what? We don't have that key? What about this one? Or we can just put the key in there. Yes. I guess we didn't need gas. Or the stupid is the game, oh my god. We gotta go back to that game at some point. I do enjoy it. I'm just gonna not remember where I'm at in the game, so... What's that? Start putting some music on. Some drums. I can put a picture of myself. Are you gonna do that? Oh, the police station. Okay, it says we gotta go to the hospital, but I kinda wanna go to the police station first. There might be some goodies in there. Fuck! Can't go in there. Alright, let's go to the... Oh my god, no! This is not good. There's zombies now. There's zombies. Hospital it is. Let's just go. You know when you bite the inside of your cheek and it hurts? That's what happened to me, y'all. If I can figure it out, just YouTube it like you always do. The worst pay. And then you can't enjoy food. Because that's like there. I mean, you can, but it's... I don't know, it's kind of annoying. It's just annoying, you know? Is this a hospital? See, that camera's really cool, see? But yeah, it's the worst. Maybe there's something in the trash can. Nope. Nothing. The hospital. Why don't you turn on your flashlight, you fool? Oh, we can save. Oh, save on the second one. We're at the reception. Oh! What was that? Car, how are you? Someone get shot? How are you doing, Cor?
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God, another human being.
I thought we got shot, though.
Do you work here?
Wait!
I'm Dr. Michael
Talbot. Don't shoot.
I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
I'm sussing you. It's always the guys with the suits, you know? Cor, I am so glad you solved the tech issues. Tech issues is the absolute worst, and I'm glad it wasn't the new PC, because you just got that. Second game has more awkward voice acting. Is it more awkward than the first Resident Evil? Because that shit was bad. That was really bad. It's so funny. Alright, so where do we... I don't have a map to this place. We don't. Maybe there's a map in here? Did they just give people 20 bucks? Yep. Oh, I'm on the other side now. So first aid right here. Yes, we got the maps. Oh yeah. All right. We got the maps, y'all. So, is this like, Tormented Souls, where somebody said the red rooms are just rooms and the green is the hallways? I think someone said that. I think it was Tormented Souls. I wonder if it's the same thing for this game. Probably. Oh, going the wrong way. You know what? I'm gonna save it because I don't want to see that cutscene again. Clap back. The voice acting in Resident Evil 2 is... Oh my goodness. Especially the intro space. That was like... gold. Isn't it? You think it's just rooms? Okay. That's what I was assuming. So there's another door you can go through from the outside, right? Is that what I'm reading? Like, that's what I'm reading. I should search the hospital. We did though. Am I missing something? I'm pretty sure we did. I am too, Zeph. Like, I'm like the worst. I figured it out without watching YouTube. Isn't it a good feeling, Stefan, when you do figure it out without watching YouTube? Oh, I have not been in here. What the heck? There is a newspaper. The article's been clipped out. Okay. I'm telling you, it's that guy with the suit. Definitely that guy with the suit. Maybe I can unlock that. Never mind. I was gonna say maybe I can unlock that. Okay. Any of these doors unlocked? Okay. This one's open? Okay. There is a hospital basement map. I will take that for sure. I don't think there's anything else in here. The game audio has a personality of its own. Ever get the feeling the camera is a character all on its own? Yep. And it does a bad job sometimes. That's like, ooh, a key. A basement key? But some people were shocked when I told them you can change the camera view. Oh, the phone's out. It was a shocking revelation. Damn, I thought this key will open. No, it says it's jammed on the other side. Just like some kid holding a flashlight for his dad. Well, that kid will get slapped if he's not holding it steady. Everyone's sassy, especially Stefan. Stefan is super sassy today. All he wants to do is just play house flipper. He slept for 11 hours, you guys. Give him a break, okay? Sassy Stefan? I don't see it. I'm mellow. Jarek was just... his tits were going crazy today, too. Oh, snap. What is this? Books are scattered around the desk. A glass vial lies shattered. It's not just broken. It looks smashed on purpose. How do you know? Does that make sense? It's not just broken. It looks smashed on purpose. What? Stefan is talkative today. Harry FBI now, right? Like, what the hell? I just don't know how you can tell it's smashed on purpose. Or maybe, I mean, the room is scattered. He probably accidentally dropped it. And then he steps on it. Oh no, hold on. That's the basement. Damn, I have to go to the basement and fix all this. Can I? I can't unlock that though. Well, basement it is. Nothing bad happens in the basement. That's where I die in DBD all the time. Maybe the vial splash more like done with force. At that. Is there a walkie above my head? Jarek. Thank you for the sticker. Is this where I... what's that sound? That's where I came from. There's a generator room. Always Jarek. The in-house generator powers elevators, ICUs, and operating rooms only. Yes. Now whatever monster is in here already knows that somebody is in this building. Duffy. Oh, there's an elevator down here. Let's see if it works. All right. We were just on the first floor. Let's go to the second. Any plans for the day, you guys? For Saturday? Okay. Are you kidding me? This is jammed too? What in the hell? Guess we're going to the third floor. Am I talkative today? Yeah. Okay. Let other people talk. Everyone's like, yes. Oh shit! I did not draw the thing. Breakfast, right? Best breakfast. So we got some eggs, we got some sausages, and this is some French toast. There we go. That's my best breakfast. Yes, you are, Stefan. French toasts are better than pancakes. I said it. And what? So that was from Darren, and the first one was from Zeph. Facts. They just are. Thanks, I'm hungry now. I'm hungry too. Oh, waffles with the whipped cream and strawberry, like, stuff on it. So good. French toast are better than pancakes. They sure are. So good. How much longer till I have one you'll love? Well, I don't know. Maybe 40 minutes. Because I think... it's been maybe like 40 minutes. I prefer French toast over waffles and pancakes. But waffles are good. No, that's the basement. French toast are just... I think it's the cinnamon. French toast is more filling, yeah. Like, I'm happy with that, you know, I'm happy with the two eggs, the sausages, and, you know, like the triangle, maybe like four of those little triangle French toast slices. That's pretty bomb. There's a note. Can I read this? No. I've checked all of these rooms, right? Huh. Check the basement. A lot of those doors are locked. We can go through the medicine and maybe we can... How am I gonna get to those set of stairs where you go up? I gotta find a way to get up to those set of stairs. Cause where the elevator takes me, they're all it's closed. Alright, Katie. Here we go. Let's see. I'll spin it like a bunch of times right there. I'm just not gonna say anything. Thanks, Katie. No, the first two times I only spend it once and you still got the coins. These last two times I spend it a bunch of times and you still got the coins. Okay, why is... Can I not go in this damn door? I feel bad for it. That was like three spins today. Alright, so I turned on the generator. The elevators are working. I don't think he can go back out, can he? He's gonna be like, I need to... Yeah, he's not gonna let me. I'm gonna go look at the elevator one more time. Did I miss something in the basement? I was gonna be protective tonight. Something I missed here, maybe. All right, the generator's on. Y'all be talking about food again, huh? The morgue. All right, there's something we gotta do with the elevator, I think. What's this? Oh, that's to open. Okay. Fourth floor? That wasn't there before. I only got up to the third floor. You're not crazy? Okay, so there was only three floors, right? hell? Oh, they locked me in here? It's locked! I'm already sick of kids being- Yeah, that's not good. Judge Judy Chopper. I don't have a map for this place. Is this a door? No, it's a window. Why can't you turn on your lamp? You have a flashlight, sir. Well, all these doors are jammed. Told my mom I'm sticking with cats. Pets are just better. this is not good. Okay, I thought it unlocked it for me. Oh my god, somebody let me out! Hold on, there was another door I didn't check. That's where I came from, huh? I can't just skip that room, I gotta- I'll kill that thing. What's this? Plate of turtle. See? I probably need that. I gotta look around. Maybe- Oh my god! What the fuck was that? You know what? I got a better idea. Is this gonna work out? Okay, I dare you. Damn it! Go! Why did you swing, Harry? You're the worst. We gotta take out the gun again. Oh man. Mike, how are you? What's this? It's empty? And it has a... Like it has a key. It has a keyhole. Seems safe. We gotta search this room before we leave. Is this some dryers? Oh. Useless now? Where am I? Well, shit. I guess I can check this side and then come back down, go all the way to the last room and work my way down and go the other way. Oh damn, I almost fell. Obi-Wan! Oh my god, you're just absolutely the worst, Harry. Just get some health, get this shit out, and kill her. No! Why don't you die? We're always lost. Always. How are you doing, Obi? A steel plate. Huh. On the side, Ramon. I think he's eating. Probably having dinner. Lurking away. Okay. There's nothing over here. He was here. He probably just got busy. Wow. You know what? Look, we can save. Thank the little baby Jesus. At this point, Ramon ate with three different people. What's this? Shotgun shelf. Rob. We're gonna tell Ramon everyone was asking for you when he comes back. Video? There's a video over here? Come in. Oh. Zeph, I wasn't asking for. I'm gonna be like, Zeph especially was asking for you. He's probably having some drinks. I wasn't either. Oh, really, Muffins? Alright, let's check the other side now. Alright, let's start with the storage room. Let's see what's in the storage room. But yeah, I'm just gonna tell people Ramon's getting drunk as fuck right now. Ooh, a blood pack. What? First aid. We found some goodies in here. In the storage room. Now we're going to the storeroom. Nope, never mind. Ramon is a saint. He doesn't get drunk. He's a saint. He doesn't drink. He doesn't drink at all. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm gonna take out my shotgun. There's two of these fools over here. I try to save it, but it's just not gonna work out right now. Look at her. She got way too close. That was a lot of shots I used, so that's it. No more. I only got four left. Oh my goodness. I had to, though. There was no way. I hope they don't come back. Ramon is a holy man. I want to rewatch the movie. Yeah, I kind of want to, too, even though I do remember being disturbed. It was disturbing, the movie. Saints not drink, they drink wine at church. Who calls him saint? I forgot who gave him that name, Saint Ramon, and then he said he really liked it and he changed it. Before, his name was just Ramon. Oh. Plate of cat. Saints Row. Tricking the church wide affair. See, that makes sense. All right, so we can go up. See, we can, maybe we should not go through the elevator because it was locked, wasn't it? Maybe we should go through the stairs instead of the elevator. I was thinking maybe like four. I feel like four has been a good time, my time. I don't know how it's... I think it's been working out for you guys, right? 4 p.m. Pacific time. Saints Romo! Romo. Alright, let's go down another level. You're off today, right, Katie? Alright, second floor. You know what? I'm just gonna ignore her. Oh my god, I don't think I can. I don't think I can! No, 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 no! She's in here. No! Well, I need to check what's in there. You guys think the knife will work? Better be ammo here. There's a freaking lighter. Nice. At least you have a day off and it's a weekend. Right? Where are the custodials at? What's with those smokes? The nurse center? Yeah, we're gonna go up here. No, I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. Okay. What is that noise? Can I use a lighter for this shit? Oh no. He's gonna attack me. Can I use it? Can I use this? Oh. Plate of Hatter. Alright, I'm leaving. I'm not asking questions. Missile drop kick though. Alright, room 203, y'all. Room 203. Nope, never mind. We're not going in there. We're not going in 202 either. I love that the map marks the places we can't go. Nurse center. That's a bad idea though. What's this? Clouds flowing over a hill. Sky on a sunny day. Tangerines that are bitter. Lucky four-leaf clover. Violets in the garden. Dandelions along the path. Unavoidable sleeping time. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. Oh, is this a damn puzzle? Well, I have three of them. You can't just start put them there. At least he knows. Oh, where do I- oh, never mind, he doesn't know. Well, I don't know. We gotta read that again. This is a hatter, a turtle, and a cat. I just need one more, but I mean, I could get started, right? Clouds flowing over a hill. Yep, I don't know. Or a shitty poem. I'll go find the other one. Wait a minute. I don't like that. Jerick, I did not like that. I'm scared. Thank you. Excuse me. Are you kidding me? No, no, no. That's all unavoidable sleep. If I can't avoid it. All right. For Disney, right? Trip, thank you for the lurk. All right, there's a whole... Wait a minute. This is back in the first floor. But we're like in the weird... No, you bitch! It's a doctor now. Oh my god. I know. Not today, Satan. Is every door locked? Ay, Dios mío! Sleep is for the weak. Maybe we can go to the medicine room and then to the examination room and all that. Get away from me, get away from me, go. Can you push him out of the way? Oh my god, Harry, you're the fucking worst. Don't be an Alan. Don't be a fucking Alan. Of course it's locked in here. The sound is heard from beyond the door. Ah, you can't just shove him out of the way? He's a freaking Alan. I'm just gonna call him Alan. Okay. Harry Allen. They don't work well on all demons. That looked really cool though. Sounds like a pain to set up though, I think. Can you not? I saw something in there. That's all I need. I'm leaving. Yeah, that's all I need. That's me avoiding the chocolate. All right. Peace and quiet in here. Oh my god. I don't like it. Hold on, my family is texting me right now. Uh That was a good sound. That was dumb. That was dumb. I used to get the wooden spoon. No chancla? You didn't get the chancla, Zeph? Oh shit. Almost done. Okay. I saved it, right? Let's save it again. Mostly words were the fear. Sometimes the look was the fear. You know, like the look. You're like, oh shit. I am going to stop messing around now. They're serious. One broke on me. I had a friend tell me that too. It's like they got the spoon and it broke. I guess we're gonna go downstairs. You didn't hear me. No! Uh-oh. Well, good thing I saved it. Uh-oh. Oh no! Get away from me! No! I don't want to do this! You guys! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I am so dead. I'm gonna have to stab him to death. Let's see if this works. Alan! Alan! Oh my god, Alan! The knife is not working. Am I dead? Am I dying? No, I'm still good. Oh. Do it again! Okay. Oh my god, are you kidding me? You're still green, so that's... Why isn't she dying? Holy shit, man. Die. Those bones. No, no. Go. Attack. That wasn't too bad. How is my health? Kicked it right in the... Yeah. Do not tell me that there was nothing in this room but that health. What's that? There's something right here. Oh, okay. There was nothing in here. Kimmy, how are you? How you doing? Oh man. Okay, we're gonna go to the storeroom. Nope, nope. It's locked, yo. Boiler. Generator? Okay. I guess nothing here. I guess we have all the blocks. That's a body. Where was that for the blocks? Is it all the way to the third floor? No, I remember. It was the second floor. Through the nurse center. I'm doing good. How are you? Second floor? Am I gonna go through? Wow. Okay. For some reason, I think I have to take the stairs. I need to open the... No, it says it's jammed, right? Yeah, we're taking the stairs. What sounds incredible? Got an apple pie and some... Ooh, we're gonna talk about food. That sounds good. Yeah, some pictures. We love food pics. We love food pics. Where are we? Third floor? So we go down. Garrison can't, they're ready. Let me get to the door and I will draw that. I was worried for a second. Sometimes I just don't know, you know, with you. Did I take a picture of this breakfast one? I did. Kimmy's gonna post it? Oh, no, don't quit. No, don't quit. Okay. I accidentally pressed escape and it was gonna quit. Ramon, welcome back! Everybody, especially Zeph, was asking for you. Alright. Oh, thanks, Nocturnal. Thank you. Let's see. So, this is me. With my wedding dress. And then we said that you were drinking, but then we said no, he's too saint for that, so Ramon doesn't drink. I don't draw Garrus very good. I kind of just draw him like this, and he's definitely gonna be stick figure too, except for his feet. Shit. See, even the stick figure I fuck up on. There we go. Yeah! Beautiful. Masterpiece. Let me take a picture of it. Picture from Katie. I'll try to remember. Sometimes I forget. But yeah, welcome back, Ramon. We were wondering if you were getting drunk. Until you can drive from heart. That's never gonna happen. It's always gonna be a stick figure, Garrus. Always. I completely forgot to... Hold on. Let me see. Commands. Try now. Try now, Tay. We shall see. Oh! It's working, Ramon. It's working. I think it was only working for, like, certain people. Fox, thank you for the lurk. Have a good one. You almost had a panic attack. All right. What do we do here? There are four squares indentations on the door. And it's something with the puzzle, huh? We have four, right? Yeah, we have a queen. Queen of Hearts, the Hatter. Mock Turtle. The Cheshire Cat. Clouds flowing over a hill. Sky on a sunny day. I thought Ramon only had it. No, it's supposed to be all the subs. Subs should be able to do that. Tangerines that are bitter? Charlie, how are you? Welcome. Lucky four-leaf clover. Violets in the garden. Here, you guys want to try to figure this out together? If you haven't done it. Unavoidable sleeping time. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. Clouds flowing over a hill. Sky on a sunny day. Is that supposed to be like the first block? We have the Queen of Hearts. We have a turtle. The Mad Hatter and the Cheshire Cat. Cheshire Cat? Unicorn, hello. Anyone intentionally? That's the only way you go somebody is when you do it intentionally, so. So you probably haven't done it then. Yeah, when you go somebody, you are doing it intentionally and you're aware of it, so. That note is blurry unless the crown. Crown Royal, cheers. Sky on a sunny day. That's probably blue. I'm gonna say that. That's probably blue. Maybe it's by colors. You know what? There is a violet. Hold on. I'm gonna take a picture of the... Okay. I took a picture because it said violet. So this is a story. All right. Let's start with, I guess, the blue one, right? Because clouds flowing over a hill? Sky. So maybe the blue one... Sky on a sunny day. Catalyst? Hello? Unfortunately, yes. We've all said yes for the most part. Most of us said yeah. Sky on a sunny day. Tangerines that are bitter. So that's orange. So maybe blue goes here. Lucky four-leaf clover. There's a green... Maybe green goes under the orange. Violet, which is the purple one. Dandelions. Unavoidable sleeping time. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. I feel like that one's Queen of Hearts just because it's red. Alright, so... You've got... Black, white, orange, and violet. Clouds flowing over a hill. Clouds are white, so I think that's supposed to represent the white. Sky on a sunny day. So I think blue is after that. Let me put blue over there. Hold on. I don't want to like... See, you see that white? That's the clouds. And then to the right, maybe it's blue, because after that is the tangerine, and tangerine's orange. Okay. It's in a cool down, Katie. Yeah, I wrote down a ton of notes for this game. Yep. Pictures help a lot. I just take a picture. You ate too many sweets today. Oh, that's right. You're gonna post pictures. The apple pie, right? Oh, apple crown. Okay. Clouds is the white one. After that, sky is the blue. Tangerines, orange. Lucky four-leaf clover. So that's green. After that should be the violet one, because there's the purple one there. Violets. Dandelions along the path. I just have the red one and... Okay, I'm just gonna put the other one. Is it a brown one I have? I'll just put that one next. Unavoidable sleeping time is the black one. I'm gonna assume that one's Queen of Hearts just because of the red. So, damn it! Keep taking this out. Dandelions. Yeah, we'll probably say that's dandelions, right? And then unavoidable sleeping time. Damn it! Keep taking out the map. It's just awkward to be like, yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. I was saying it's just easier. Oh! no! Oh my god! I can't even celebrate because everything's here. We did it, you guys. We did it. We did it. Now I want to watch Orange is the New Black. I have a cousin who says Apple Crown with Sprite tastes like Jolly Rancher. What?
Clever little lady.
I actually want to try that too. Cat stream crown in the midsummer candle burning. Oh, candle. Thanks for hanging out, you guys. Thank you for being here. Oh yeah, I had a good day. That's right. I don't think you were here, Ramon, when Nocturnal raided us and they were dressed up as the Silent Hill nurse. What? Matt! Oh my goodness, thank you so much for the raid, another raid. Hello, Samurai Monkey, how's it going? Welcome. Matt, how was your stream? That is so cool, Nocturne. Sith, how's it going? What were you streaming? Thank you so much for the raid. But it's near. Oh yeah, get some sleep. Sub-Zero, thank you for hanging out. Good night. Hopefully we see you again soon. I'm doing good, Samurai. It's been a lazy weekend, but it's been really good. You're playing Arkham Asylum. Is that the first one? I think I've only played the first two. But if you're new here, my name is Kat. I'm a variety streamer. We are playing Silent Hill for the very first time. Or I'm playing Silent Hill for the very first time. For Spooktober. And I've been having a lot of fun with it. Been having lots of fun. Remastered version? I didn't know they remastered that one. Just kidding, done watching the new trailers release. Yeah, there's a lot of DC stuff out. Are you guys excited? Those Batman games. Muffins, I raged a lot. I raged so much with Batman. You know what? I really don't want to take out my shotgun shells, but you know what? I'm gonna have to because you're pissing me off right now. Oh god! There was nothing in there? I was raging at Evil Within. Evil Within is ragey too. I got lost in Arkham. I get lost in every game. Yeah, I think I want to play the first two Batman games. There's a key. I see it. No! Basement storeroom key. Bye, Felicia. Shit. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Intensive care unit, let's go. These two rooms, they're terrible. Yeah, I don't have to go back in there, right? How's the game treating you? It's actually going better than I expected. I thought I was gonna get stuck at the school for a long time, but it's going good. Enough to work at a hospital, little. Right? No, the nurses are kind of scary. There's even doctors running around. Are you kidding me? There's got to be something in here. Shit. Sure. I don't know what we need that for. Room 205. No! No! Zombies!
Oh.
You better stop touching me! Go, go, go! Fuck. How's my health? I'm just gonna have one. They'd be touching. The 3DS or Vita version? Alright. I think I'm gonna go back in there because we need to check room 206. All there is. What do I have? What do we grab here? We grabbed basement storeroom key. Okay, so I guess we gotta go back to the basement. We got the key. Maybe we can take the elevator down. Yeah, because there were some doors we couldn't open in the basement, right? There was a storeroom. Storeroom. I totally understand if you wanna, you know, go eat, go shower, whatever you need to do. Matt, thank you so much for the raid. And it's good having you here. I hope you're doing good, having a good weekend. And stretch. So important to stretch. Let's go to the elevator. Posture. We gotta go to the basement. Hydrate. We will give ourselves a sponge bath. Oh! That's probably not where I needed to go, huh? With those nurses? Absolutely. Shotgun shells. Anything else? Oh, there's some ammo over here. I feel like I should go save. But I forgot where that is. I think we can go to the reception. No, I can't even go to the reception. Trip sending love to the mods. A little TLC. There's some skid marks from the cabinet being moved. Thank you. I please see a notebook at some point? Please. We have a lighter. Alcohol? We got alcohol and a lighter. Bam. Warm and toasty. Everything is brown in this game. Tripisa Sakita to the moment. Get away from me! Get away! No! This is not good! This is not good! Can I go in here? What's this? Oh my lord! Everybody! Get away from me! Get away! I need a note. A notebook, please. A notepad. No! What's this? VHS? Ah! You know I can't turn the corner like that. No! Oh my god. What is that? Nope, I'm out. Nope, I'm gone. I don't even care! I don't care! Okay, well, we got the VHS tape. That wasn't too bad. I'm nervous because I haven't saved it. I really want to save it and then I'll like thoroughly check over there. But we do have the VHS tape and we have to go to... the third floor to watch it. All these nurses can't teleport. Thank God. Future, how's it going? Nope, when you see a nurse in DBD, it's like, oh shit. It's either hit or miss. They're either really good or not. And if they're really good, we are fucked. Third floor. Do you guys remember where I can save? First floor, second, or third? Man. Third video room. Thank you. That's exactly where we're going to. God bless you. Okay. That's what's freaking me out. I did so much and I just don't want to die. How's my health? It's okay. Is it? Yes. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord, baby Jesus. Let's go to the first. Overwrite that. I feel better now. It's like rocks been lifted off my back. We've got the tape, VHS tape. Oh, it's unstable. We can't even. Oh.
Please don't.
I have no idea what any of that said. Oh, thank goodness I found the lighter. I don't even remember where I found the lighter and the alcohol. How long ago did things start to shed around here? Well, when we walked in, the hospital looked normal. It looked fine. Just empty. And then this happened. Just like the school. Okay. Now, I have to go back down there, don't I? Feel like I might have missed something in the storeroom, but I don't know. Fourth floor evil, yeah. I want your opinion on my garden. What do I have in my bags? Is there something? Nothing on the label found on the second floor of the hospital basement. Yeah, nocturnal. I was hoping that would be the case. Like, yeah, it's not. It looks amazing. You didn't see it yet. I have to go back down there, don't I? Where I got the tape. I think you will like my backyard too. Forget Stefan. I'm gonna go to the basement. I don't think it's a little low because of the game. Fresh graves in the backyard. I might have missed something here, but I don't know. Now that I saved it, I do feel better. Let me check this side right here. Any doors? No! I am so dead! Stop it with the moaning! Oh! Even if I died, it's okay, because I saved it. As long as I saved it, we are good. Hey, you took a nap? Nice. Ooh, it's dark outside already. Sorry if we woke you up. I say you sound like a sus. There's something missing over here. Is it going faster? nothing? Get away!
What's this?
What is this?
Looks like someone's been here.
What do you mean? Harry is just gonna act like nothing's happening. Alyssa? He likes to ask what things are. Alyssa? There's a key. Grab the key, you fool. Examination room? Is there a map in here? No map. Harry FBI again, right? My brain hurts. I've been looking at monitors. Oh no! Yeah, Daniel. Whenever I start looking for like a good monitor, I have no idea what I'm gonna get. Maybe I can open one of these, but I don't know. Nope. Alright, so I kind of want to get out of here. Nope, that's not it. Don't get away from me! Welcome back, Fox. Ooh, really nocturnal. By the way, if anybody wants to join Discord, feel free. We hang out there a lot, play some games. We're gonna watch the new Halloween movie tomorrow. Maybe we can help Daniel decide what monitor he should get. Hey, FedEx, how's it going? Examination room? Oh, there's the key for that. Thanks, Ramon. How you doing, Phoenix? If anybody would like to join. I need to buy three monitors myself. I have three, but they're not like the best. I just wanted more monitors. I'm sure Space and DM, I don't think they are. I wouldn't think so. Have you like Googled like a list of this year's top monitors maybe? Never mind. Those are probably gonna be like super expensive, huh? Jam, how are you? I'm doing good, Phoenix. Thanks for being here. Playing any fun games? It's an IG 4K something. Oh, you waited 3 months for it to be back in stock? I bet when you finally got it, you're like, yes. So we gotta go to the first floor, because that's where the examination room is. Why is it quiet? So we go down the hall into the other room. Okay. No. Before the main door. Zombie, thank you for the 7 months. 7 months. How are you? Welcome back for another month. No! Okay. Aren't the ghosts Yes, he's cute. I like him so much. Oh shit. Go in there. Stefan, are you still here? We owe you a marble skin. What about that nurse, Ramon? Oh god. Oh no, she's a little sus.
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Hello, nurse!
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Lisa Garland.
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here.
No idea.
Where is everybody?
No idea.
I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone.
That is Lisa.
It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here?
Siri has voice.
Short, black hair, 7 years old.
A 7 year old girl? What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7 year old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head.
What's wrong? Harry?
Is that alarm?
Let me help you. Harry?
Took me 14 hours.
Was I dreaming?
This was better than the school. I got lucky a lot in this one.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now.
You got a pipe right
there? Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait!
I am zombie. I am enjoying it. At least I enjoy the narration. Well, you can't compare. I mean, this game is like super old. But Alan is a fucking idiot. He's more of an idiot than this guy. What? Lakers. What is that? The month 2 gift sub? Courtesy of Triv. I hope you're enjoying the sub-batch and emotes, and I hope you're doing good, Lakers. Don't get kids. Yeah. Alan's a fucking idiot. I hate him. The joy I hear. The game is good. I like the game. It's just him. It's just him. Antique shop key. It was just Alan himself, like, just him was just, he was just the worst. Alan's just an idiot. Just, ugh. But the game was good. The game was good. Antique. I guess I can get out of here, right? Congo. Causing chaos on Far Cry 6. Nice. And we got a spin. Let me save this. I don't want to do all that again. If it's coins again, do you want me to spin it just one time or do you want me to do it like five times, Katie? You know, like all at once. I'll let you pick this time. Spin it until it's not coins. No, it's one or the other. Look for me for spoilies. Yeah, I'm probably only gonna play like, actually, maybe just like a little bit more. Depending what Katie gets for the wheel, we can probably do like a, we still owe Stefana Marbles game from yesterday. One time, okay. One time. I guess we'll play marbles in like 10 minutes or something. I just want to see where we gotta go next. I think Katie is flipping tables. Katie, that was like 5 spins today, wasn't it? Oh. The antique shop? We're done with the hospital, right? That's it? I really hope you get something else other than coins. Oh, spin that thing. Hold on, I don't want to hear this sound. Hold on. Katie, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Let's spin it. Yeah, Badger, Duke, Papa Midnight, the Bobby, Rook. We got marbles. That's 2 marble games. And we're gonna play, we'll do 2 of them at the end when we're wrapping up, if that's okay. And Jam has a spin as well. Finally, there we go. Oh, I don't know what it is with the coins today. Rook, I hope you enjoy this so much. Anyways, what is that noise? So we're done with the hospital, you guys said? I know, I don't like that sound. It's leaving, I think. Rock. I like that. Said antique shop. Papa Midnight is cool. He really is. I know, I love that emote combo. That's great. I don't like that sound. I want it gone. It's following me, whatever it is. It's coming this way. I hear it, I hear it, I hear it, I hear it. The wheel knows. Yep. Silent Hill Town Center. When we get to the next place, whatever place we find, we'll probably save it right there. We got two marble games. I have a key to an antique shop, but I don't know where that is.
That's a huge bitch!
Oh. Dodge and weave. I don't like this sound. I hope it goes away. I heard that, but I keep hearing it's not gonna happen because of Konami, but I mean, that would be great. That would be great. Because this is really, I really like it. Yeah, I'll be surprised. I doubt it too, but I'll be surprised. Oh, the antique shop. Change everything else except the audio. It would be nice. They have plans for a Silent Hill Castlevania. Can this sound stop? Ugh. Thank you so much. The sound never stops. Nope.